My king, the princess.
Malachus, you've missed father's funeral.
Apologies, dear sister. Will you come stand by me and look upon our kingdom? Tell me what you see.
I don't...
Worthless, wretched vermin. A calamity apexed. But herein lies the solution to utilize these pests.
Is that a spell book?
A book of tremendous power.
You've been studying black magic?
The past has left us weak. This book will make us strong. Spells to help the common folk. Now how can that be wrong? I'll turn them all to warriors, unlike anything you've seen. Enemies will disband when they witness our regime.
What you're doing is evil.
How without dark would we ever know light? Who, if not evil, would good have to fight? Only through war can there ever be peace. Necessary evil is just what we need.
This is not the way to rule the kingdom.
Why, without death, then should we cherish life? Decapitation makes sinners think twice.
Power exists
to be used, don't you see?
This necessary evil is necessary.
Take the princess back to her chamber. She's had a long, tiring day.
Malachus, this isn't you.
Make sure she stays there. Years I've spent waiting, biding my time. The pivotal moment has long last arrived. From this day forward, my kingdom will be a necessary evil no foe can defeat.